You deserve all the happiness in the world, and I will spend every moment by your side. Happy birthday. I love you so much. Thank you. And which one should I open first? So thank you so much. Naman na teridad, kuya. So today is my birthday. So as you can see, I am 32 years old. So napakalaki ng balloons ko for my age. And then, meron akong ditong cake. So for today, so I will unbox these two boxes, these two gifts from my wife. Thank you so much. Mwah! And then, last time we also celebrated our fifth anniversary. So after our fifth wedding anniversary, so we are celebrating my birthday. So before I unbox these two gifts, so let me read this letter from my wife. It says, to my beloved Jeffy, my real name, as I sit down to pen this letter to you on your special day, my heart is full with gratitude and love. Today, as we celebrate another year of your life, I want you to know just how incredibly grateful I am to have you by my side. Good ya. You are more than just my husband. You are my rock and my greatest supporter. I feel truly blessed to call you my partner. Sana all eh. On this special day, I want to take a moment to celebrate you and all that you are. May this year be filled with endless blessing, laughter, and love. You deserve all the happiness in the world, and I will spend every moment by your side, cherishing and adoring you as you deserve. Happy birthday. I love you so much, babe. Thank you. So this is the letter, and then which one should I open first? This huge one or this small one? So let's start with the small one. So sabi nila, if you open gifts, so kailangan mong punitin lahat yung cover. So pupunitin natin. Oh my! It's a Lacoste shoebox. Ang social ng asawa ko, nakaka-afford na ng Lacoste. So, merong Lacoste. So, let's find out kung anong klaseng shoes. Yan. Baranda. Wow! It's a pair of white shoes. Oh my god, it's so lightweight. I really like it. And another brand sa shoes collection ko. Yeah, so this one, it looks nice. I'm so happy to have another pair of shoes from my wife. So I'll give you a dollar later. Kaya wala tayong Philippine peso. So sabi nila, pag they said, if somebody gifted you a pair of shoes, so you have to give them at least 1 peso. So I will give my wife a dollar. And so, ano to? Home appliance. ano to kaya? Ano kaya to? What do you think? So try to guess. So let's open it. Wow! Teacher na teacher yan. Yes. Oh, yung unang asawa ko. Nakikita ko lang to sa ano, sa saan nga, sa Costco. Ang mahal nito. Parang 300 plus to. Oh, di ba? Teka, tingnan natin to. Yan. So, yeah, maganda tong printer na to compared sa cartridge dahil yung ano niya, ang ink niya refillable. So, you can save sa pagbili ng cartridge. So, as you can see here. So, mapiprint ko na din yung ano yun. Yung thesis, yung dissertation book ko until now hindi ko pa napapasa, 1 year na ako nakagraduate. So, dito ko na lang ipiprint sa US and then I will send it to the Philippines gamit yung, you know, yung package na box, pagpapadala sa box para makakuha na ako ng diploma and TOR. So, thank you so much, babe, for these 2 gifts. On Saturday, so we will invite our close friends to have a small birthday party. So that's why we already started to make this birthday decoration. And we have already went grocery shopping so that hindi kami mahassle sa Saturday. So, hopefully, magustuhan nila yung lulutuin ng asawa ko, lulutuin ko. mag-unboxing muna tayo ng isang gift natin from Jasper. Nasaan yung ano? Ah, ito pala. I am praying God's word will meet you the right where you are. Life will sort itself out when you keep Jesus in the center. Ah, ito pala yung message ko. Dearest Jepoy, happiest birthday. Thank you for the friendship. May the good Lord continue to bless you in so many ways and guide you in your plans and dream with Christina. Enjoy your special day. Jasper and darling. Well, thank you so much. Para magamit na natin today. Ay, hinihintay ko kasi si Darly ka dyan. Spoy nga mag-regalo. Oo. Para magamit na natin. Unboxing tayo. Yan. Ito yung Roku. Ah, yung remote.
No, no, yeah, yeah.
Para sa ano to? Charger ng? Anong sina-charge dito? Ah, inaano to? Oh, nahin natin yung galing kay ano? Yung galing kay... Sige, kasi na dito yung ano? Dito nang langalang ako. Yan. Oh, ah. Oh, galing to kay Tito Dona, kay Tito Alvin. Wow. Malaki ah, mabigat ah. Gold ba to? Wow! Oh, hindi ka na magmamassage.
Oy, massage!
Oh, massager! Oh, muscles massage. Thank you so much! Next! Oh, from ano to? From Tito R. R. Tanya, Tita Tanya.
How's in lot?
How's in lot to? Ang social ng ano, ng pang Santa Claus na ano. A gift for you. Happy birthday, Jepoy. God bless from our Aunt Tanya.
Uy!
Ano to? United States of America. Ano to? Alcantara? Wala namang confetti? Paano to binubuksan? Confetti?
Scratch off map.
Ah, oh, ang cute. So paano kukunin to? Ah, yung sa taas.
Open it, sky, don't open it.
Ah.
Don't open it.
Ito yan, i-scratch off mo yung map. May bag sa loob, may bag sa loob.
What happened there?
Oh, naka ilang states na ba tayo? Oh, naka Tennessee na. Virginia.
North Carolina,
Washington. Oh, Maryland. Oh, naka lima na kami. South Carolina. Ganda Tanya ah. Oh ah, mamaya na. Oh, next Sky. Ano regalo mo sa akin, Sky?
Halika na.
Open natin. Ano regalo ni Sky kay Tito Jepoy? A candy? Bola ko dyan. $100 to tin. Wow! Ah, oh, may pang, ano na ko, may pang worthy. Ethel Beach! Nasaan yung tag? Oh, meron pa akong ano, libre nga. Ay, sa ano? Ay, ka lang. Oh. May pang... Ay, yan! Oh, kanino to? Thank you so much. Ah, oo nga pala. Sa anniversary to eh. Oh!
Sky.
Ah, oh, cotton linen. Thank you so much. Ah, oh, pang-travel. Donna, it's your favorite color. So thank you so much sa gifts. Yes. Oh, yung map na, ano, baka ma... Ibalik natin yung map natin kasi... Goal natin lahat yan, mapuntahan ng state. So that's it for today. So I just want to thank God for all the blessings that He has bestowed upon me and my wife sa for giving us the chance to live together. So this is the full one length year that we have been living together. So hopefully we can also have a baby soon. So that is our heart's desire since we started to live together. And also, thank you for our parents, for my parents, for bringing me. for anong English na? So, sa pagpapanganak. for giving me this life, not this life. So thank you so much. Naman na Terry died, kuya. And then sa mga friends and family na nag-greet sa birthday at sa anniversary namin. So thank you so much for your warm greetings and then for your prayers. So we truly appreciate it. Because actually this May, we have a lot to celebrate. It was Papa Edgar's birthday, my brother's birthday, my sister's-in-law birthday, my nephew's birthday, my sister's birthday, my birthday, and it is our anniversary. So it was like there are 6 celebrations for May. So hopefully ma-enjoy din nila yung binigay namin na kaunting celebration sa Pinas. So, we will also celebrate here with our friends this Saturday. And hopefully, magustuhan nila yung mga pagkain na lulutuin ng asawa ko. And pagkain na lulutuin ko. So, yun. So, maraming salamat sa Diyos, sa asawa ko, sa pamilya namin. Yun lang, good health, and then yung always kami dito safe and stable financially, and then we are also emotionally, physically healthy, and yun lang naman yung ano, yung importante, and hopefully we can live more years to come for both of us, not only for me, and I hopefully baby. Yun. Salamat. So next vlog yung celebration namin dito this coming Saturday. Yun na, thank you. So that's it for today. So maraming salamat. And also thank you for my subscribers sa mga until now sa nagsusuporta aside from my wife and from my family na sumusuporta at nag-watch pa rin ng vlog ko kahit hindi na siya related sa teaching in Taiwan, and I'm trying to upload videos related to teaching here in the US. So abang-abang sa mga gusto mag-teach dito sa US. So again and again, thank you so much. We are very grateful and blessed to have this kind of blessings. And hopefully, God will continue to bless us, guide us, and protect us. And thank you. Bye-bye.